near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway, but more and much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, but more, much more than this, I did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as my tears subside, I find it all just so amusing to think that I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way. No, not me, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I faced it all, and I